At 1 minute after midnight tonight, the German war is at an end.
After our victory of the Nazis in Europe, the government has set out to build a Britain fit for heroes. The coal fields of northern England have long been the heartbeat of the British economy, but were notorious for the dangerous conditions and poor wages. But will soon be changed forever, as the nationalisation of the mines means, for the very first time, the great British coal industry is owned by the great British people.
This great scheme of nationalisation is for all our people and all our children, and it depends on you.
Today, Margaret Thatcher hardened her position against her party's old enemy, the National Union of Mine Workers.
The decision was taken as part of our expenditure policy.
Drawing up their battle plans against the unions in meetings with Michael Heseltine and the rest of the cabinet, it's clear a struggle is to come.
I am going to accept it down on your knees, and I am going to stand and fight and oppose the closure and the butchery of your industry.
And through fear, through the fight, and years of hardship, through the sores, and through the tears, and although your feet are weary, and although your soul is worn, and although try to break you, and although you feel alone,
oi,
we will always stand together in the dark, right through the storm. We will stand shoulder to shoulder to keep us warm.
We will never give the hope of
Chido. Bob Zivano. See you, Box, no?
Yeah.
See you, my girl.
Thank you.
number. I found this in the laundry basket.
What the hell is that?
It's your pasty.
Oh, thank the Lord. I thought they'd eaten it.
Nobody had eaten that, Grandma. It's mank.
Oh, you lot have it too bloody easy. I can remember the general strike.
Grandma! You make yourself ill! Look, it's got mould on it. Driving me mental. Anyways, how come you can remember the general strike, but you can't remember where you hid your pasty?
Oh, oh.
Grandma!
All that is absolutely disgusting.
Where are you going now?
I got a nice sausage roll on the landing.
Right,
hit him back.
I don't really want to.
God, give me strength. Who
right, a left, and a right. Now there's a good one. You little bastard.
Sorry, George.
Go on, piss off. You can stop where you are. No buts about it. You're a disgrace to your father, to them gloves, and to the fine traditions of this boxing hall. I'm off to the picket line. You can stop here and practice with that bag by yourself. All right. And make sure Mrs. Wilkinson gets his keys before you leave.
Who?
Cheers! Oi, Rocky, bugger off!
You will rest in desert.
Mind you gotta do the show.
No, it'll be rubbish.
I couldn't give a monkey's course. I couldn't give a bank. Come on, the song get over it. It's all part of the game.
Smoke, Mr. Braithwaite. Come on, girls, get behind those flaps. I don't want to see their faces.
Get behind the flap, lass. Keep smiling.
Give me the old ring and take me the tea.
Give me the old
hair. And up from side, please blow them when it's out. There's no time. For 33 years, we should never have married.
Of that I'm quite clear. He spent the housekeeping money on whiskey and beer and never lifted a finger. Times were hard, but the swine were all back pissed. We'd fight and he'd swing and he really missed. So I clung at the sod when he couldn't resist. Asleep, you can't lift a finger. When we go dancing and he'd hold me tight. He was air, he was water, he was breath, he was light, and he would hold me there with all his might. And it was bliss for an hour or so. But then they called time to go. And in the morning we were sober.
Around and real, I love every bit. I'm down to the door and enjoy it. haven't you been up? Sod off.
Stop! You can go back then.
What? To ballet.
Plenty of lads do ballet.
I hopes. Not necessarily.
Who like? What about that Rudolf Nureyev?
Who?
He's not a pup.
Anyway, I don't know where you both are going.
You're cramping it.
No, I'm not.
Anyway, I don't have much choice. Do you well.
Baby, get the blue bar.
How'd you put up with her?
Hey, haven't you learned a nice life of your mum?
My mum's dead.
Oh.
See then.
Everybody positions, please. Yes, in the front, come on. 5, 6, 7, 8, 2. Rocking the baby, stretch. Give it a pie, Tracy Atkinson, to be a lead girl. Washing the windows. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hello. Shoes.
Have you got any?
Now, put them on. There's two groups, girls.
I can't wear these. I look like a ring sissy.
You should have thought about that before you came in. Like 50p.
What?
50p. And again. 6, 7, 8. Oh, Susan Parks. What about last week? Present. Are you joining in or what? Count for Christ's sakes. Oh, Billy Elliot. All right, girls, here we go. Airing the sheets. And hang them on the other washing line.
What am I supposed to do?
Get them.
I just gave you 50p.
Travel back. That's lovely.
What do I do?
Follow the others. Marching forward to socialism.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm Sharon Percy.
Miss, I don't know what to do.
Flora.
Wampa.
Private school on a private bus. I've got a lot to thank you. boxing for at least 4 weeks now.
Hasn't been going to boxing?
I mean, if things are a bit tight, you know, with the 50 feet.
What do you mean he hasn't been going to boxing? If he hasn't been going to boxing, where the bloody hell has he been going? Come on, Tony, let's get out of here.
Did you see that?
Right, calm down, girls. Try to concentrate. We'll do some supersaves. And 5, 6, 7, 8. Shoulders tall. Point those feet. Lovely arms, Sharon. Here's the big old arms, Petey Gibson. And feet in fifth. Tom Deere second. Thank you, Debbie. Keep fifth retiring. And 5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You can dance. Good note.
Well, relax, Trina. Long step in. Arms. One of these. Susan Potts, you look like a spastic starfish girl.
I'm all pissed off, will ya?
Attitude promenade. Come on, girls. Come on, let's see those lovely little fairies. Twirling around on top of your music boxes. Come on, you can do it. Go on, girls, keep going.
Thank you.
And you're here, messing around with lasses and tights.
Excuse me, I am trying to teach a lesson.
Shut up, you.
But it's healthy, man, Dad. It's just like sport.
Bam.
It's not just sports with new ballet. Look at that Rudolph Nuria.
Rudolph Nuria? He's bent as a nine-bob note song. I've been busting me bullets off trying to find you the 50p. And you're here, running around here like a fruit.
Miss Redding, I've never heard anything so bigoted and ridiculous in my life.
Don't you call me bigoted, you ignorant cow.
But I like it, Dad.
That's it, you're back. No more bloody boxing, no more bloody belly. From now on, you're staying at home to look after your nan.
Listen, anybody does the order of voting here, it's gotta be me.
Listen, this is my son. Don't you dare tell me what to do.
This is ridiculous. You're supposed to be encouraging me to do things.
I don't see why Shinji found
Fred Walmsley used to do it.
Yeah, but he was crap.
I don't give a shit about Fred Walmsley or any of you. You're banned, full stop.
I hate you. You're a bastard. Oh, shit.
Well, that was a very mature and intelligent way to handle the situation, wasn't it?
Don't you ever go near our baby again.
Okay, class dismissed.
Just trying it on you.
Ah! It's hideous!
We'll be getting a shirt on.
My God!
Zip up! No, not me. Will I have to stay behind at Roxanne?
Oi!
Will I have to give that woman the keys? Come here. I did some ballet.
You did ballet?
Just a few steps and that.
It's fucking weird in here. Chuck is off. The woman's isn't good at it. She's asked me to do an audition for the Royal Ballet School.
The Royal Ballet? Take me to her, Tutu.
Don't be daft. I want me shorts.
Gosh, have you done this before?
How I go?
Smile.
Oi, what are you doing?
I went for the album.
Here, put this on.
On.
My girl.
Tell you what. Beats the shit out of boxing.
So, do you think I should go back and do the audition?
Well, if I were you, people will think you're mental.
But are you just open women's clothing?
That's different.
Is it?
Of course it is. Come for a look in the mirror, yeah?
Come on, then.
Yes. Hang on a minute. Finishing touch.
Crying out loud.
Seema is now home with dressing up in women's clothing. Is it sinful if you're blue to cheer up the place? Shazam! What is wrong with dressing up?
Ha ha ha. out.
Put it back where it belongs.
This has got nothing to do with you.
Hasn't it? Go nowhere with that.
Don't you tell me what to do.
Just put it back, son.
Okay. But this isn't really Disneyland, man. If you want to go down there and get the shit kicked out of you, that's your picture.
Don't be so bloody stupid, son.
There are 2,000 police on the doorstep! Did you see what they did to Harvey Robson? They broke both his bloody legs, man.
They're not going to help him. Last time we need you in the hospital. Just put a black sword.
Make us!
I said put it back.
What are you going to do, mate? Hit us? Come on. Come on! No. You've been a complete waste of space since Mam died.
Given. I must seem a distant memory.
We
Which is?
Which is probably a good thing. But it would have been a long,
long time. And I will have missed you growing. And I'll have missed you crying. And I'll have missed you laughing. Missed you stomping and you shouting. Telling you off, but please, Billy, know that I was always there. I was with you through everything. And please, Billy, know that I have known you. Proud that you were mine. Proud in every step. And you must promise me this, Billy. In everything you do, always be yourself, Billy. And you always will be true. I'll have missed you crying, and I'll have missed you laugh. Missed your stomping and your shouting. I'll have missed telling you off, but please do.
Join in with us if they want to soak.
elementary level.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Long leg. Stretch. Point. Flex. In front. Back. Again. Up.
6.
Here's the bar.
I shift.
Retiring. Turn front. Shoulders down. Chin up. Rise. Back. That's it, baby. Chassis 2. Intermediate level. Use the bar. Hold. Again. And chin.
Miss, I can't do it.
Hand down and push down.
Miss, I can't. Family,
come on. Come on. Balance. Next level. So hard, and I know
do it. You just have to forget about everything else. Do it for you.
Smack you like the middle class cow!
Hang on a minute.
You don't know anything about me, you sanctimonious little shit. What are you scared of? Well, then you won't grow up to race whippets or rude leagues or Mrs. Wedges of the world. Listen, I've been with this boy every night for weeks now, and you? And you? Haven't even noticed, so don't lecture me about the British fucking class system, comrade.
Tony, the police are coming down the street, everyone out the back. Now!
Come on!
Tony, go!
Let's go!
Come on!
Move, man, move!
Sorry, darling. John got a hopper in hell!
Mom, little Venice!
Your mom's dead!
Ah!
the second half. The second half won. The Easington Monument is
for sure. Can you move the Germans to us?
Can you sense it far away? Is it order of the reindeer? Is it Santa on his sleigh?
Oh,
folks. I had a family. Sons to make you proud. They have gone and left me now. I count the time out loud. Now I am an old man, just waiting for my turn. Will you take me back into the crowd? And only cold, so was he that watched me drown. I'd not leave here for a fortune, I shall never leave it till I die. Oh, we found in Cambodia, so was he that watched me drown. I loved a woman, she meant all the world to me. I saw ourselves a future, as far as I could see. But I was only 37 when they took her down from me. Bury her.
What are you doing?
I'm just warming your hands.
You're not a puff or anything.
Who gave you that impression?
Are your hands cold?
Quite like it.
Just because I like ballet doesn't mean I'm a puff, you know.
You won't tell anyone, will you? bit small.
Come on, show us some body then.
No, I told you, I'll pass it in.
Oh, wait, just a little bit.
Go home, Billy. Go home!
In London.
So it's not too late. Oh. So how much is it going to cost this ballet school now?
Maybe £5,000 a year for living expenses.
£5,000? I was talking about the audition.
Oh, but that's not the £20,000.
£5,000? We haven't even got enough money for the bus fare in London.
But if it's just a question of the bus fare, then it's soft over here, busy.
I don't want your money. I didn't come here for charity. It's my son, isn't it?
Oh, when are you going to get over your pig ignorant working class pride? Look, your son is gifted. He's got a chance. What are you going to offer him? What, mining? This town is hard, man. We are finished. You know, you're fighting a battle that was lost years ago. And now you're not the enemy, Mr. Elliot. We are all in this together, so for God's sakes, just talk to me. Let me help.
I want to thank you for everything you've done for me. I really appreciate it.
Is that it?
Yup.
Oh, this is ridiculous. Look, why don't you come inside or talk this over?
Oh, you're right. It's my responsibility.
Mom! I will insult you, but... Jim, back here!
Merry bloody Christmas.
Okay then, let's be having you. Gormley.
Yeah.
Atkinson.
Yeah.
Somers. Somers! I haven't seen you here before.
Jackie Elliot. I didn't expect to see you here.
Everything's changed, don't they?
Well, who's the big man now?
Piss off, will you?
Right then. All aboard the Skylark.
Come on!
I can't take it anymore, son. This is tearing me apart. We're lost. We're finished, man. We're through. We need to give the kid a future. I need to look him in the eye. Believe me, son, I'd do the same for you.
You can't give in now, Dad. We've all been out like yeah. I'll never be able to talk to you again. You can't do this to me, Dad. You can't do it to yourself. He's just a kid. He's only just a bear.
But he could go, and he could shine for all we know. We don't know how far he could go. And no one else can give what I can give. No one else can give what I can give. He could go, and he could shine, not to see him count in time. We have got the chance to let him live. Yes, we get the chance to let him.
This isn't about us, Dad. It's not about the kid. It's all of us. This is everybody's chance. It's everybody's future. It's everybody's past. It's not about a bear who wants to dance. It's about our history. It's about our rights. Think about the sacrifice we've made. It's what you always taught since I was a lad. Oh, please, Dad, don't let that passion fade.
For God's sake, Jackie.
But he could go, and he could strive. Not to steal him, count his
heart. Now it gives to me.
Get the chance out. Let him live.
That makes 19.
£17, 17 and a half pence, and 12 pesos.
It's not even enough for the bloody bus fare.
Don't forget about the money from the 50p.
You can't do that, man. I thought that was for a new punch bag.
We'll be supporting the arts. Just because we're a boxing club doesn't mean we're a bunch of Palestines. Philistines!
And anyway, you're wasting your time, man. Scrabbling around for 50p.
I worked hard for them 50p.
You've never got a hard day's work in your life.
Anyway, we're not just scrabbling around. We've nearly got enough.
You haven't nearly got enough, Billy. You haven't even got enough for the bloody hotel.
This bloody homeless man.
What the hell do you want?
I don't want any trouble.
Yeah? Get out, then. We don't have scabs in here.
Here, son.
What's that?
It's for the bell.
Yeah. I don't bloody well think so. We're not taking anything off you.
Hang on a minute.
Billy, we don't have dirty money in here.
But it would pay for everything.
For Christ's sake, give the man a chance.
We're not taking it. Scab!
There must be hundreds here! Can we use it, Dad?
Do your audition. Go on, take that bloody money. Go on, go down to London. What's left here, eh? We screw. They've already started going back. What's the point? What's the point in trying to keep your pit open? What's the point in trying to keep your community together? What's the point in trying to keep your family together anyway?
So can we use it, Dad?
Thank you.
frightfully nerve-wracking, is it?
Beg your pardon?
Frightfully nerve-wracking. Do you know, sometimes I get more nervous about these things than my Thomas.
But it's my first time making up.
I beg your pardon.
It's my first time like you're not. It's our first audition.
Oh, I said, Dad, I changed my mind.
What? Get back in there, you little sod.
You're right, pal. You like a smoke?
Well, it's not exactly what I thought he'd be doing.
Aye. My dad was the same at first.
I suppose he's used to it by now.
No, he's a complete asshole. You, get right behind your boy. Understand?
Mr. Elliot, we're ready for you now. Mr. Elliot, there is no smoking in here.
Take a seat, Mr. Elliot. I'm afraid, Mr. Elliot, that mutual respect and self-discipline are absolute prerequisites of any pupil at this school. Such displays of violence cannot be tolerated under any circumstances. Do you understand?
Binny's very sorry. He's been under a lot of pressure lately.
Just a few questions to finish with. Could you tell us why you first became interested in the ballet?
I don't know. I just was.
Well, was there any specific aspect of the ballet that caught your imagination?
The dancing?
He dances all the time, lady. Every night after school.
Yes, we have a very enthusiastic letter from a Mrs. Wilkinson. She has also explained your personal circumstances.
Are you a belated man, Mr. Elliot?
I beg your pardon?
Are you a fan of the ballet?
Well, I wouldn't exactly say I was an expert or anything.
You do realize that pupils are expected to attain the highest standards, not only in ballet, but also in their ordinary academic work. A child can only succeed with 100% support of his family. You are completely behind Billy, are you not?
Yes! Yes.
Would you like to ask us any questions?
Nothing else you'd like to say? Well, in that case, we will let you know in due course. Just one more thing. Can I just ask you, Billy, what does it feel like when you're dancing?
Impossible to hide.
safe journey home. Luck with the strike.
Christ, this is it. Well, let's open it then.
What do you mean? He can't open it. It's for the bear.
It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters. How would you feel if someone opened your pool?
When was the last time I got a letter?
We could steam it open.
Look, it isn't fair. It's for the bear.
We could take a knife and slice it along the bottom.
Slice anybody along the bottom, brother. Run off. I'm warning you. I'm warning you. Now we're gonna leave it here for Billy to take it. We're going to leave it here for Billy till he gets home.
I can't bear that.
Can't
do that. No, what's
wrong?
Oh, do you? Oh. Oh, I'm so sorry, so...
Oh, Billy.
Never mind, kiddo. Bastard!
He got in! He got in!
Regional office. They've caved in.
We've lost the strike, Jackie. We've lost everything.
That's it then. Oh, yeah.
You'll be all right, Dad.
All right. Lily, will you come back? Everybody you know will be out of work. Pia? In the next village. In the village after that. In the village after... By the time you're my age, there won't be a pit left in the whole country. We're finished. Dinosaurs. 200,000 men. We can't all be fucking dancers.
Come on, let's get down the hall.
Anyway, congratulations, funny lad. I always said you'd get in.
Ow!
Gotta get out of the hall.
Are you all right, son?
Scared, Grandma, scared. What are you scared of?
I'm not sure I want to go.
Can't you stay here?
No, no. Can't stay here.
We've rented your room out!
Not funny, Grandma. Miss.
I just wanted to say thanks, miss. For everything, what you did. I could never have done it without you, miss.
Well, good luck, Penny.
Thanks. Well, goodbye.
Goodbye, then.
I'll miss you, miss.
No, you won't, Bill. You get down there. You realize just what a crap little dance school this was. What a complete second-rate training I gave you. And just spent 5 years unlearning everything I taught you. Is that right? That's the way it is.
No, you don't understand. I'll come into you every time I come back, miss.
Here's a piece of advice, Bill. Piss off out of here. Start everything afresh. And don't look back. There is sod all left for you here. You are very fucking special. Now piss off before I start to cry.
Okay.
And good luck, Bill.
Good luck as well, miss.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks.
Oh! tempting, I call that spell, but we all go together when we go. We want something and we want strong. All together we will go as one. The ground is empty, I'm cold as hell.
Mm-hmm.